For 8 years, George Bush has led on the economy, and John Sununu has followed. Deregulation, tax cuts for corporations, Wall Street out of control. Now we're facing the worst financial crisis since the Great Depression. The Bush-Sununu economic policies have failed, and taxpayers are paying the price. Pretty soon, George Bush will be leaving Washington. Isn't it time for John Sununu to leave too? The Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.